When this record came out, so many kids in America were wearing their hair like that. Every boy. As a matter of fact, when we did the X Factor, we must have had 10 kids come on with their hair like that, hoping that they'd get picked. Didn't happen.